lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. teammate by 5.4 seconds. Push. That's it. Go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Magnussen's out in front. that's asking 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.